Hey guys, Stuart here. Today we're doing a review of ExpressVPN. It's often talked about as the number one VPN, or it's often on most of the top three lists. So today I want to give you an overview of how ExpressVPN works. I'll be providing some perspectives on how well some of the features actually work in the real world, and then share some cons on why it may not be the best VPN for you to choose.
Just a reminder, if you do decide to get ExpressVPN, feel free to use the link in the description below. We're always working to get any special deals or discounts from you guys that we can, and the links are always updated with the best deal just for you. Let's start off with a list of the positives that ExpressVPN offers. ExpressVPN values privacy and security. There's no activity logs and no connection logs. It's based in the British Virgin Islands, and its law affords more privacy and anonymity than US or European law. Currently, there are 3,000 plus optimized servers in 160 VPN server locations in 94 countries. They also have unlimited and high quality bandwidth. Although ExpressVPN doesn't offer a dedicated IP address, it can hide your real IP address in the swarm. This protects you from potential attacks and tracking websites. You also don't have to worry about leaks because you're protected by the kill switch and network lock. It's industry leading and a must have for anyone who's doing torrenting or file sharing. ExpressVPN also has split tunneling. You can, for example, browse the web with your regular internet connection while your torrent client is connected via the VPN. ExpressVPN made strong public commitments to keep no logs of any of their users' activities and have been providing financial support to EFF, or the Electronic Frontier Foundation, and to other worthy privacy causes as well. ExpressVPN apps have a built-in speed test. Their reputation as the fastest VPN isn't just a company claim. We did our own speed test and we are very impressed. They also support anonymous Bitcoin payments. ExpressVPN runs its own zero-knowledge DNS servers. This guarantees that your data stays private. They have an AES 256-bit standard military-grade encryption, the same encryption the US government uses to protect classified information. All their apps and extensions are easy to use, they're award-winning, and they're available for virtually any platform and device. So Windows, Mac, mobile, Linux, gaming consoles, and all the different devices. They have a 24/7 live chat support that's available for immediate technical troubleshooting, which is an important distinction. Some VPNs provide 24/7 support, but it's just for simple questions that you have to go through an email ticket system to get actual technical troubleshooting. They have an unconditional 30-day money-back guarantee for full peace of mind. And that's important, so you can test it out, and if something doesn't work, then you can always get your money back. So now the question is, how do all these great things actually work in practice? The app itself is easy to install and set up, even for someone who's a beginner or a newbie. If this is the first VPN you've used, then you'll find it very simple and easy to set up. It's designed for the beginner in mind. The apps do connect fast to VPN servers. There's no waiting, everything downloads really fast, and they've recently upgraded to 10 gigabytes per second servers for faster speeds and more reliable connections around the world. So, for example, there's no lag nor buffering when you're browsing, streaming, torrenting, or gaming. It's plain English settings, and they have a one-click smart location that couldn't be any easier to use. It's just very simple, very straightforward. Also, unlike a lot of VPNs that are now blocked from streaming services, this includes live sports. Most live sports channels and streaming platforms are geo-restricted, so it can be frustrating if you can't watch your favorite sports while traveling overseas, or if it's not available in your country. With ExpressVPN, you'll be able to choose from a wide range of sports to watch, as it can unblock a plethora of sports channels and streaming platforms like Netflix, Disney+, DAZN, Hulu, BBC, and more. This is also true for gaming. Did you know that ExpressVPN allows you to unblock geo-restricted games like PUBG and Call of Duty? This means that you can play with your family or friends, even if they're on a different region. There's no lag because of its fast speeds, and you can rest assured that you're protected from DDoS attacks. If you're more technical and want to dig more into the app settings and play with protocols and encryption levels, you can also do that. You can opt to choose OpenVPN, IKEV2, L2TP/IPsec, or Lightway. If you don't know what any of that means, don't worry. With the default auto setting, the ExpressVPN client automatically chooses the best protocol based on your usage. We recommend using Lightway, which is the exclusive protocol developed by ExpressVPN. It's super lightweight, uses less battery, and offers quick network transition. That's all there. And that's one of the strengths. I should say that one of the many strengths of ExpressVPN is some VPNs lean more toward newbies or more toward advanced users. That being said, there are some cons to ExpressVPN. If you need or want more than 5 devices that you can connect to simultaneously, then you'll want to go with a different VPN. Another thing is the cost. Although the cost is certainly fair with all the features you're getting, it is on the higher side compared to other VPNs. If you're someone in a situation where you don't necessarily want the best, and you want something that's adequate and will do a good job, and spend the least amount of money possible, then you'll probably want to go with a different VPN like Surfshark. So ultimately, would I recommend ExpressVPN? Absolutely. All in all, we think that you do get what you pay for. With custom ExpressVPN-owned DNS servers, you'll get another level of privacy, reliability, and security. Native apps for a variety of devices make it super easy to use, even for complete non-techies. That's really what I like about ExpressVPN. You're covered, whether you want to do browsing, streaming, gaming, unblocking geo-restricted content, file sharing, using a VPN for travel, or unsecured Wi-Fi in coffee shops.
If you want robust security and privacy with negligible speed loss and don't need to run the VPN on a large number of devices at the same time, it doesn't get much better than ExpressVPN. You don't have to worry about your connection dropping, and should you have any problem, they have a great support team to help you out. So overall, this is currently my number one pick for best overall VPN. It's one that I love using. And again, if you would like to get ExpressVPN, feel free to use the link in the description, as that will take you to get the best deal possible. Let me know in the comment section below if there's anything in particular you want us to walk you through and your experience with ExpressVPN. We hope this review was helpful, and I appreciate it if you can like our video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for your continuous support, and feel free to leave some feedback in the comment section below. Till next time.